In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer money from Wise to PayPal. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, you can do this process through the Wise website on your dashboard or through the latest version of their mobile app. Regardless of which option you choose, the option to transfer money to PayPal will still be available on either service. Now, I do want to make a quick disclaimer and say that as of today, if you try to transfer money from Wise to a PayPal account, what you will notice is that when you go over to the send window by either tapping the arrow or selecting the account and then choosing send, the only options available are going to be to send to another account, specifically a bank account, or another Wise account. There is no option to send the money directly to PayPal, so we have to do a workaround, and in this video I'm going to showcase this workaround. As you might be aware, by sending the money to a bank account, you will be able to receive it there and then you can transfer the money from the bank account into PayPal. It is annoying and the bank account is going to act as sort of a middleman, but as of today, because we cannot directly transfer money from Wise to PayPal, we have to take this workaround. So, initiating the transfer to the bank account from Wise is simple. Like I said, tap on the account that you want to send money from, or tap the green arrow at the bottom to choose send. Afterwards, you can choose to make an international transfer or to the same currency. In there, include all of the details about this transfer, so specifically the amount that you are going to be sending or the amount that you want to receive. And finally, when you choose the recipient, you can choose between yourself, someone else, or a business or organization. If you are going to be transferring the money to a specific PayPal account that you own, make sure to transfer the money to yourself. Alternatively, if you choose myself, you can still transfer it to someone else later inside of PayPal, but the bare minimum is that you transfer it to a bank account from this point onwards. So choose between yourself or someone else and include the currency and the bank details. You can choose between inside Europe, outside of Europe, and set all the parameters accordingly. Depending on your region, you might have to include some additional documents or verification, but follow the steps on screen and make sure that you can initiate this transfer to the bank account. Choose how you want to send your money between paying with a debit card or credit card, and you will be able to initiate this transfer to the bank account. Now, after you receive the money inside of the respective bank account, what you can do is go over to PayPal, either on the mobile app or the website, select the option to transfer money, and then the option to add money from your bank. Make sure that the bank account that you used inside of Wise is linked to PayPal, and you will be able to have the money deposited into PayPal using the bank account as the source of the transfer. As I said previously, this is the workaround that we have to do because Wise does not offer the option to directly transfer money to PayPal. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer money from Wise to PayPal. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.